there's Jack and there's Chad. Chad has a extremely strong, phasable, unbreakable, irresistible work ethic. And Jack, he's lazy. He gets distracted easily. He makes excuses and justifies why he doesn't do the things he wants to do. He wishes he does, that he wishes he did. He makes justifications why he doesn't do the things he wishes he did.